second half. Play some football! Kick off to number 53, James McGuire. Shelby takes over midfield, first down. Number 72, Shane Scully on a carry for a good game. Tackled by number 89, Jacob Speller. First down. Sorry about that. Second down and one to go. James McGuire for a first down on the 35-yard line of the Patriots.
Yeah, that's cattle. four again. That's counting.
There you go. Oh,
53-24.
Nolan Ray on the carry, tackled by number 23, Samuel Agnello. That brings up first down.
You're pissing me.
For a short gain, brought down by a pack of Lions. That brings up second down and eight.
Not what you got.
Carry, tackled by number 68, Joseph Shabbat, brings up third down and about 6 yards to go.
I
Hey man, how's it going?
Good, how you doing?
Good, real good.
Good so far?
Both teams look pretty sloppy, man.
Are they?
It's hard to believe these are the two best teams after what the way they've been playing, man. Yeah, turnovers, penalties. Penalty right there, they didn't call
it. There it is. Boom! Boy, that guy's gonna catch it. Number 23, Samuel Nello on the carry for a big game. Tripped up by number 23, Noah Woods. First down, Lions. Number 23, Samuel Agnello on the carry for a short gain. Brings up second down and about 6 yards to go.
Seems to be moving okay.
Yes.
Yeah.
Number 72, Shane Scully for the touchdown. Flag on the play.
Oh, look at that.
Penalty on Patriots. Touchdown is good.
Seems so late to be a motion on the D. Possession?
Yeah.
Oh my god, 10-minute drive, man.
No, the Patriots had it.
Did they? Oh, that's right. That's a second. That's right. You're right. They kicked us. They stopped us.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, you're right.
You're right. Oh, that's right. They ran their littles and we brought our bigs back in. We fumbled first play back in.
Everybody get your tickets out for the 50-50 of the $100 pot. We'll announce that in a minute.
Now he's back in.
Didn't even go 10 yards.
I think the D touched it. If they would have, got a early receiving team touched it. But.
Get your 50-50 tickets out. Winning number 061511. 061511. Please come to the press box to get your $100 winnings.
Yes. 44,
Logan Simonek on the carry, tackled by number 13, Braden Hall, second down and 10. By number 5, Brock Hartwig brings up 3rd down and 8.
Thank you.
2, Shane Scully, tripped up by number 18, Hewlett Hawk. First down. End of third quarter.
Her dad, she said
I think we got 10 on the field.
Yeah, where's the end, eh? Right where they ran, too. Either he was out of position or something, because there was no end on this side. Is that what you're talking about?
Ball carried by number 23, Samuel Nello. Tackled by number 24, Sean McGlynn. Second down and 11.
We got 11.
Oh, I didn't see him behind the ref, yeah. Hey, look at this, you know, they don't cover this left tackle.
Let's get there.
Number 23, Samuel Agnello on the carry for a loss. Tackled by number 44, Nolan Ray. Third down, 15 yards to go.
If I know him, he'll go on two right here. Question is, will we jump or?
Never know.
Samuel Nello on the carry, tackled by number 13, Brayton Hall, fourth down and 12.
Should I close that?
Penalty on the Lions, 5 yards. First down and 5, ball on the 21 yard line.
Here. gotta have some urgency, man.
Tick, 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 yeah. Tick, tick, tick.
Need two scores. Need only one first, but still, I'm gonna have some urgency.
Pass from number 18, Kulin Hock, received by number 44, Nolan Ray, for a short gain, third down and two. Tackled by number 53, James McGuire.
The problem with the no huddle is you got to practice the heck out of it, man. Especially with these little guys, you know?
Touchdown, Patriots. Passed by number 18, Kulin Hock. Received by Raymond Payne, number 22.
No touchdown. No touchdown, babies.
Hit him right in stride, man. That's beautiful. Big if they can stop him, right? Oh no, because it's 2-point conversion. Yeah, so they can still one score.
Conversion incomplete, brought down by number 68, Joseph Chabani on the play.
Pardon? Right, you don't need it yet, yeah. I don't know if that was a run option, but yeah. I will try to radio them to come.
Where are you? You give it to 44 and you let him run two yards.
I was just going to say, give it to 44, let him run or throw it. You know what I mean?
Right.
Because
okay.
That's your. Everybody's going to come get him if they, you know. Everybody's going to charge at 44 if he gets it. But let him throw it. Or, yeah,
Heather,
do what he does.
Can one of you please go to the concession stand and deal with the issues at the concession stand, please? Oh, no.
Kickoff recovered by number 53, James McGuire, where the Lions will take over. First down on the 49-yard line. Down to the 4-minute warning.
That's to make sure that they each team
get their subs in.
Yeah, has all their subs in. You didn't have a forfeit if you didn't play yourself either.
We played on a playground in dirt. We played on baseball.
Yeah, really. 8-year-olds playing in the stadium, man. I was like, come on.
I didn't even have this setting in high school.
We were
actually.
They'll just kind of go out in the field and they'll do the awards presentation. The other team should be assembled, and this kind of works out.
Number 53 on the carry for a loss, James McGuire, brought down by number 44, Nolan Ray.
Are you a good what do they do? Do they do
puddles?
On the defense, I think offside.
Penalty on the playoff sides, first down and 5.
I think Dallas is
playing. I can't believe they're not calling that. Stand by.
This is going to be
number 53, James McGuire, carried for the first down. Brought down by number 5, Rock Hartley. Ball on the 28-yard line of the Patriots.
There you go.
Why not call the timeouts?
I'm surprised the defense isn't calling them.
Can't take them with you, man.
Call the timeouts.
I mean, they have 3. You might as well use them.
Thank you.
Anna Carey, tagged by number 18, Kulin Ott. Ball on the 10-yard line. Fumble on the play.
That's why you take a knee.
Now we just got into the line of scrimmage, second down.
Now he calls his timeout. Oh man, that's like a knife in the heart.
All right, he let it rip. 37 seconds. He let it all go down.
I don't understand that, man.
If I was Shelby, I wouldn't even try to score.
No, you take a knee. You should have taken a knee on that last play.
Nothing but a knee.
Maybe because he knew he had his timeouts, maybe that's the only reason he ran the play.
Yeah, but the only way he can lose is if he scores. Or he turns it over, obviously, but...
Right, yeah, that's why you take a knee. But yeah. I think he was thinking if he takes a knee, the guy calls timeout. So, but still... They must have one timeout after they'd be taking a knee.
Thank you.
Are you kidding me?
2-point conversion is good. Conversion is good for a point.
Now, procedure again. Oh.
Or a penalty on the play.
Legal shift.
Legal shift called on the Lions.
Wow, it's a minute to four.
I know, this game is slowed down in the fourth quarter.
Conversion no good. Number 23 on the carry, Samuel Nello. Kickoff to number 22, Raymond Bain, brought down by number 53, James McGuire.
Is it?
The last timeout.
Oh.
Timeout, Patriots.
Jeez, I was running that whole time. I thought I was off.
False start penalty on the Patriots. quarterback sack on the play. That'll do it.